five plays in the whole club over the season.
True. Yep. But at least they play on grass now, don't
ring bell.
Yes.
How you get these can
things? Yeah. then the dinger falls out of it. You had that problem? The bell? You mean the bell, the thing falls out of it? The middle of it? That happened to you? Or something? Go ding, 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 nothing. You see the bloke open his hands. But at least they play on grass now, they're not in mud.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, these guys, don't know how good they got it.
Many years ago, we had a game here, and the first.
Yeah.
The ground was just covered in mud.
Shoes.
We won the game in the last quarter, we kicked 2 goals. We'd only kicked 1 goal for the whole game. We just fluked it. Dave Chip Martin went hurt and went down to the goal square. Get
up! I'm not the big.
Oh, that's my outfit. Sorry.
Not very much room here.
No, I would have lost it. I would have been going, where the bloody hell's the glasses?
Well, this one, if we're going to have to find, we just had to come over here and go, we thought we had to do it on the side.
Money's on the side. Well, this is such a technical. This is.
Coach. So what's been your toughest opponent so far this year in the seniors?
What was that?
Who's been your best opponent, you reckon? Morty or East Melbourne?
We played East Melbourne, huh? That's right. They beat us by 14 points.
Right.
Well, we were in front of 3-4 tonight. Last week, Morty Rally. Yeah, they kicked 6, we kicked 5.
Oh. Did you play at home against Morty?
No, we played away.
What's that new rooms like?
Oh, fantastic.
You think they'll get the first division, grand final?
Well, they could, but I was talking to one of their blokes today saying, oh, well, we really don't want to do it. I said, well, we're going to be in the finals and we're going to struggle with
that.
You've got to front up with 18,000 or some bloody things up front to get where it goes.
Well, haven't they got much undercover?
No.
Really?
There's four change rooms there.
Yeah.
At Mortlake, with a roller door in between. It's two away and two home.
Right.
The roller door in the middle. So like last week we played the SA, there was a women's game on. And then they were finished, they just threw the door up to this huge big room.
Oh.
Wasn't that for like the...
No, change rooms. Downstairs. Rodney, they've got full-time bar people.
That's right, the Morty Alley HQ are giving bar people.
A lift. A balcony?
Yeah, balcony, balcony.
Is that undercover?
The social room, huge bar, huge kitchen, but the social room itself is not that big. It wouldn't be as big as your room.
Oh, yeah.
And as they say, you know, council, they don't want to be too big a room. There's anyone there.
That's because we're talking.
Oh, no.
It does, doesn't it? So, but downstairs, there's not much cover for the public, you say? Which was perfect for sitting out in the weather.
So, underneath the upstairs balcony, that's cover. You can stand underneath there.
Was seating undercover?
Yeah, there's some seating there, but not a lot. There wouldn't be as much as they used to have. The change rooms, the 600 tents at times.
Shoes.
The medical part there.
Is that for them only or for both clubs?
For both clubs. Both clubs are exactly the same.
So the umpires would have nice big rooms too then.
There's a separate thing for the umpires.
Your ball!
Hey,
you stay there!
Where'd
the ball go?
I think that long one.
Stop.